Sustainability has always been a very important topic for Element Titan. For many years, we've assisted our customers to reduce their carbon footprint. For instance, through replacing metal components in vehicles with lightweight plastic components, thereby reducing the overall weight of the vehicle and making it more fuel efficient. We do have a fleet of diesel generators that we run during load shedding, and we use more than 400 litres of diesel in an hour. So that's a massive impact on the bottom line and of course on the environment as well. This solar installation is the next step in our sustainability journey, and it will help us to reduce our manufacturing carbon footprint. For a project of this size, you look at various aspects, of course. You look at the pedigree of the supplier, you know, technical know-how, references, price of course comes into play. But for me, what set Energy Gurus apart was, I think, their attitude. They're really passionate about their game, and I think that's why we chose them in the end.
Gurus means that you really understand something, right? And the reason we picked the word Energy Gurus is because we don't just do solar, we do energy. We understand backup systems, we understand generators, we understand solar, we're electrical engineers doing electrical work.
We try to utilize all of the available roof space. In the end, we ended up doing, I think it's going to be 1,200 odd solar panels, 540 watt each. It's going to cover around 3,400 square meters, producing around 700 kilowatt at peak. This will give us about, at peak, 60% of our power consumption.
We want to deliver a high quality product to distinguish ourselves above others. We've had to lift our quality standards, our installation, our know-how, our training. And we look at small things like cable tie usage, where after a year or two, we'll go back to a site and the cable ties just break off because they're not UV rated, they're not meant for solar. So Element has a great range on UV rated solar cable ties. They've got probably the only tested to the IEC norms, combiner boxes and fuse boxes. Yet when you look at it, when pricing a project, it's so easy to go for the thing you can just get off the shelf instead of partnering with a quality brand like Element that actually has the R&D at the backside to say, this thing's tested. We know how important it is to manage fire risks on DC systems. And with a product like Element's combiner box and their accessories, you know, even the tubes we use and containment systems for the DC cables, all speak of quality that will last a long time. I hope that other EPCs that respect us will also see that they need to probably partner and ring up Element and understand why their quality is worth the money they ask for.
So we've worked with DEN for many years. DEN is a supplier to us, but they're also a customer of ours. So we do build surge protection boxes for them, and we use their components in other boxes that we build for the industry in general. It just made sense to pull them in, and they are supplying some of the components that's going in.
So DEN, global company, and we are seen as the global leaders in the lightning and earthing protection industry. We had to pull the partnership with someone that we can trust, which has got a lot of experience, and it's really, really good quality. And Element fulfills all these boxes. Being a premium brand ourselves, we like to work with like-minded people and companies like Element, and it's been successful for the last few years. So mainly involved in this project is supplying our products to make sure that their asset is protected. A lot of solar installations are popping up every day, everywhere, and there's a lot of lightning in South Africa. And in order to protect this, you need the right components. Where us and Element comes into play is to offer that complete solution together.
In total, I think the whole installation will produce around 1.2 gigawatt hours of electricity in a year. And the most exciting bit about this is the reduction in our carbon footprint. It will reduce our CO2 emissions by more than 1,000 metric tons per annum. And that's massive. And the biggest winner here is the environment.